Those of us who dare to survive and mess with their plans.
I'm coming for you.
Yeah. Killing us.
She's gotta be out here somewhere.
So they can finally emerge from their gopher holes. Stay vapor. And keep your eyes on the sky. This is Mark Copeland for Radio Free Oregon. Don't believe the lies.
Come on, where the hell are you?
Where are you, kid?
Smell a nest. Gotta be right here. There's another one. Time to burn. She's not here. Where are you, Lisa? Get in. Won't open. Through here, yeah, this'll do it. Inside here. Come back later, finish burning out these nests. Is this Lisa's handwriting? I want to forget. That sounds like something she would write.
What
was that sound?
Something's not right.
Hey, freaks!
Something's out here. Yeah! Something's going on. Shit! Freaks!
Freakers!
Freakers! Get out!
That did it. few weeks back, we were riding west along the old Donut Road.
Hey, I came by to see how the lazy bastard's doing. How you doing, Booze Man? Are you tired of laying around yet? Boozer. Hey,
you can't be in
here,
Deacon.
Come on, hey,
come
what's
on,
going
Deacon.
On?
How's he doing?
He needs his rest.
Don't mess around with me, Addie. I asked you, how is he doing?
I'm good.
Not good.
Damn, it's cold.
They're
not enough.
Never enough.
Wait a second. You said that
I said that we would try. Look, all we can do is wait.
Okay. All right.
Deacon.
There's...
Deacon.
Know what? There's something I can do
Deacon,
about this.
Stop.
I can get...
Stop!
What?
I know you want to smash something. I see that look in your eyes. But you know what? You go right ahead, but you do it out there.
Daddy.
Go.
I can...
Look. There is nothing else you can do.
Get it.
Please. Just go home. Go home, Deacon.
Deacon.